My name is Humphrey. Today I would like to introduce you to the happiest pets in heaven. Meet Tsar. He's a great friend. He's a canine pup. No, I mean canine cop. He's a real hero. This is our friend Bear. He's always been kind of curious. He loves to chase the duckies up here. Aww, Shayla. She's got a smile for everyone. She's a real beauty. The Niz Rascal. He chews up shoes. He has that problem, lickety-lickety-licked. This is Rocky. He's a lazy dog. He gets a lot of naps up here. This is my best pal, Lucky. Aw, look at his face. He's kind of shy. Here's Ginger. And Samantha. Little Patches. And Sherlock. And the one we like to call Darth Vader. Yes, we have a lot of friends in heaven. I'd like you to meet Aspen. She could really run fast. She makes lots of friends. And she's all grown up. And we have Mrs. Featherstone, Conway Treaty, and Minnie Pearl, Mookie and Kika. And that's a couple more. Here's Brambles. And Pepper. Is this your idea of a hot dog? Is this dog supposed to be a frog? Come on, people. Seriously? Aw, you love us and we love you. We love helping you. We spent a long time together. So high five! Thanks for being a friend. We'll always be together. Holding each other's hands. Heaven's great. Made us really happy. We roll around in the grass. And play all day. and the view up here is outrageous. Thank you for being great pet parents. This is Humphrey saying, see you at the other side of the Rainbow Bridge.